It has always been my passion to develop my painting skills. I cannot see myself doing anything else. I cannot think of myself as anything other than a painter. It is part of my being. It is the way I am. This was left in the wild, and the vines began to insert themselves into the sculpture, as though wanting to participate in the art and their surroundings. This was interesting to me. It is these anecdotes I bear in mind, like once when painting flowers in my studio. A storm came and insects flew in. They drank from the flowers. For me, that was such an emotional moment. Despite the studio being full of oils and turpentine, which usually repels insects, they entered anyway and drank. It was very emotional. Phases in my painting weren't clearly defined. It's a back and forth process. But then this invitation came up to paint the dry forest. That marked a clear phase in my work. First came the 1,000-year-old tree, sable. It was impressive. I looked hard at it and began to see shapes. In so doing, I came to the realization that my technique, my watercolors, my oils, were not the materials with which to express that situation. Once I achieved that technique, I knew I would be able to give everything that was inside of me. What I had observed from living in the forest, but also what I felt inside about that forest, and transfer that to the canvas. That technique has been called ink oil or virtual textures. Technically, if we're talking about oil and ink, they are two elements that actually repel one another. That was my starting point. That is where I found the richness that formed a texture similar to the sebo and plant life I observed. As I mentioned, when I am alone in nature and observing plant formations, I find love scenes, erotic scenes, in which the couple intertwine. All the plant elements, the branches, vines, seem human, caught in the act of love. That is how I see it and how I try to represent it in my works, looking for the most intimate and sublime acts of copulation, of creation. One of the most fantastic instances in painting is when the artist determines that the work is finished. It is a moment of inspiration and transition in which what I had in my mind has been transported to the canvas and will last a very long time. That is a very important act and decision in the execution of a work of art.